Oh, that is good.
Oh, this is alright, yeah. Good. Yeah. Actually, this is really good. Yeah, really, it's one of my favourites. Stop shrieking.
This is a real problem though, isn't it? That something like this is not the kind of video that typically gets shown.
Yeah.
It was actually made by someone who kind of knew how to make a film.
It was
in the charts, right? Just because, I mean, at that point they would have shown anything, wouldn't they? I mean, it's kind of, what I mean is, it's not kind of like, especially like later on, you had to make these kind of glossy videos to get it on MTV and stuff.
Yeah.
And this was exactly the kind of thing that never got shown, but it's actually got a bit of soul to it.
Definitely, yeah. So this was David, wasn't it? David did this.
David.
Yeah. And that lot, yeah. No, it's good, actually.
Yeah, it's good.
And they did the tour films as well.
Yeah.
They did those tour films for Osman Star, didn't they?
That's great, show, that. In fact, it's the band stuff that spoils it, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
As ever.
As always.
Yeah. This is still always tacked on, isn't it? You know, it's like, it's kind of always, it's still always, the problem with videos generally is you kind of like, it's always a compromise, you know what I mean? And the choice generally, you know, the idiot's choice is either that or kind of incorporate the band into some storyline.
Which is even better.
Which is grimmer, you know what I mean?
Why don't you play Passerby number 2?
Yeah. Spurious storyline.
God, I'm so sensitive.
One of those kind of like wrong assumptions that musicians could make, always make good actors, you know what I mean?
Or that they actually want to be in their videos.
Yeah. Simon, haven't you got that piano in your
house? I
have got that piano in my house. I was looking at it today, actually. Cheapskate.
They were going to smash it up, that's why. Don't you have burgundy curtains as well? Yes, actually. And a hall. So they're going to smash it up for the video, and they did. And then, actually, this is really good. The end scene's really nice. Not that.
This bit. Of like that Lord of the Flies vibe.
We set a prize for the first piece of clothing that turns out that someone still wears.
I've still got that hideous jumper on,
and now it's bright yellow. No, it's got to be something that you actually
wear. Well, now?
Yeah. We want to be actually there, I think.